wanting to reverse, go back. Like a pop slide or something. Hi, so welcome back. Today I am gonna be checking out Greening. So this came out, let's see, today is December 5th. This music video came out on the 3rd. So let's see what Google has to say for this. So the translation by the Google is annual ring theory. I know nothing about any kind of theories of anything. So I don't know what's actually the title, if this is a correct one or not. So we're going to go ahead and dive in. There is closed caption. Yes, we have English closed captions. Always makes it, I'm just like, it's like a Christmas time for me whenever there's closed captions for anything that isn't the language I can understand. So, let's get to it. Let's check this out. And we'll go from there, see what's going on. It's almost 5 minutes. Ooh, let's go. Murmur of the tree rings. Okay, so the tree rings, like how long it lives or been alive. Love story. Saw someone running after them. So a past relationship? I want to have a ticket to his show. So leaving somewhere? Oh, that's who he saw running. They separated. Greeny's voice always makes these like scenarios are like so much more dramatic. But he's kind of happy to see her running after her, right? It's like the picture faded and the relationship faded away.
Mm-hmm.
wanting to reverse, go back. It's like a pop slide or something. So did it like he die and that's just his ghost, or is it she died and that's her ghost? See, she's on the bus. So it's like on the bus towards, you know. Oh my god. Oh man. Okay. So, phew, that's just like my brain went exploded. Which one of them died? You know, was it her that died and, you know, she was like on a journey towards something? I don't know, like, I don't know if it was her died. It really, because it didn't really show. Did it show? Okay, I'm gonna have to like do a little bit of a fast forwarding towards some things. Wanting to go back in time. Oh, was it him? Was it her? Hold on. Ah, they both were kind of like wearing. It looked like it was her.
A few minutes later.
She also has a bracelet. But it looked like it was him.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Because of the jacket.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
So he had the bracelet. So he died. I'm going with that he passed away. That is awful! That's sad. So him, you know, like seeing her on the bus from far away, running after her and stuff like that. Was he dead all along? Or, you know, that happened as he was trying to chase her and stuff like that. And my God, it's just, there's a lot of things going on in there. So I am. God, this was like a depressing and sad drama I'm watching, you know? You kind of like was hoping for some good ending or something. I'm telling you, Greeny's voice, though, it's like it hits those points to where you know it's just, he knows how to make sad work really, really well, you know, with these kind of softer, slower sounds. And I'm glad there was a closed captions, and I think I finally figured out that he passed away. I don't know exactly what. I feel sad now. I did not expect that. Boo! All right, thank you so much for the great edition. If you want more, leave in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you guys know how to thumbs up. And see you next time.